Hello, this is Victor. I'm here with a new showcase, and this time I want to share with you this my second ballista for the Stormcast Eternals. This second I bought in the second-hand market in eBay, quite a good price. So I just paid them to have a second ballista on my army. This was part of a lot that I bought because I wanted to complete the units of Evocators, and I want also to complete the Sekitors. Sorry for that. The Sekitors the Castigators, second unit of Castigators. So, because especially the Sekitors and the Evocators are not complete in the starter set, in the new starter set. So, as you can see, I paint them in the green armor and the purple clothes as I did the other one. So, no big differences with the previous one. I went also for this old looking gold with green shade. And then the blue glowing on the eyes, typical of my Stormcast Eternals. I prefer the ones with helmet, but in that case this guy has not helmet, so I just keep it as it is. I go for a very pale skin when it comes to the color skin of them, for my background of the army. If we turn it, we can see here, these are one of the miniatures I use for the Gambeson tutorial. So if you want to know how the Gambeson was done, you can see find this in the small tutorial I did this week about the Gambeson. And if you want to have more details on how I do the green armor, I also have tutorials on the green armor and most of the parts. So you can find the tutorials of any part in my channel. And if you have any other question, don't hesitate, drop me a question in the comments below. I will look for the information in my channel if I already did the tutorial. If not, I can do a tutorial or add more information. I can do a video if you have any further question about the paint job. So this is the ballista. These bases, I bought them in Element Games. This I find very useful to have these things on the this base for to put all the war machine in just one, or move it in one go. Although sometimes can be more practical to have it in different positions, but so far I did not want to complicate my life and I keep it on this type of base. So yeah, that's all what I want to share here. I hope you like this one. I know I'm going to do close-ups. I will remove them from the base so you can see also them in different angles and you can see better the paint job I did on these guys. That's all for now. As usual, thanks a lot for watching and see you again later. And now, enjoy the pictures. Bye!